have been distributed across these tanks. It's hard to tell, but the flow's going to my right. And these tanks are 17, 18 feet deep. You stare at the boards, you tell that they're slowly moving to my right. So you see on the surface of the water all that scummy material? Those boards are slowly moving to the right, slowly pulling that material along, concentrating it. It's down to that low brick building. It's our scum building down there. And that building, it skims off the surface material, takes that scum, ultimately sends it to the incineration building, which is that building in the background. These boards then, after they get past the scum building, they get pulled along by chains. Boards rotate to the bottom of the tank. Boards are moving along, scraping along the bottom of the tank at the same speed, but now all those solids that have settled to the bottom of the tank, we're talking, just to give you some idea, it's like grains of sand, coffee ground, those types of materials settle in the bottom of the tank. All those solids are pulled to an area basically underneath where you stand. There's a sump, there's pipes, there's pumps. Sends it off to get those solids thick enough to ultimately go over to the incineration building.
He said it did like 10 pictures.